stand strongly that the law should be applied for anybody that carries out election rigging. But we must operate as a country that has rule of law, as a country that has democracy. So when our people come out to vote on Saturday, again the choices are clear. Do you want a Nigeria with a president that will obey rule of law and follow democratic principles? Or do you want a president that believes that there should be jungle justice? I know Nigerians know what is good for us. And that is why, yet again, I appeal for you, must come out and vote in those areas. Our international community, our observers, want all you. We want to be in a community of nations that go by rule of law. What you heard yesterday, it is not. That is not the fiber of this country. That is not what this country represents. And we won on Saturday, all Nigerians. It's not just a vote for Atiku Abubakar. It's not a vote for just PDP or senators, House of Rep. It's a vote for Nigeria. It's a vote for what Nigeria represents. And that is why we must all come out and make that happen on Saturday. We know all that drama you saw yesterday, all that Nollywood in APC caucus meeting yesterday, was because they are looking for another postponement. They don't want election on Saturday. We know they don't want election. Election, inshallah, will happen on Saturday. An election that will happen on Saturday will bring the man that will take us to promised land. INEC, you know they don't want you to hold that election on Saturday. You must deliver. You, for the sake of the millions of Nigerians, you must make sure that the election happens on Saturday. We want elections on Saturday. The world wants election on Saturday. And inshallah, election will happen on Saturday, and we win on Saturday because we represent the good of Nigeria. I thank you all. I thank all of you for what you have done. This is the last few days. As I say, when your time has come, your time has come. Atiku Abubakar, your time has come. Thank you, sir.